Now to a 12 News update. After a train derailment in Warren County last night caused a major traffic delay, Warren County Sheriff Martin Pace says a Kansas City Southern freight train derailed shortly after 7 near Bovina Drive and I-20. Some of the cars contained hazardous chemicals, but there was no leakage. The cause of the derailment is unknown at this time. No other vehicles were involved in the incident. Sheriff Pace recommends using the Warrior Trail for neighbors who live south of I-20.